The BMW Concept X3 represents another milestone on the road to locally emission-free driving under the BMW Group's electrification strategy. And so a sports activity vehicle, SAV, once again blazes a trail for a new and groundbreaking form of BMW's fabled driving pleasure. The current BMW X5 xDrive 40e performance, petrol consumption combined, 3.4 to 3.3 liters / 100 kilometers, 83.1 to 85.6 miles per gallon m, electric power consumption combined, 15.4 to 15.3 kilowatt hours / 100 kilometers, CO2 emissions combined, 78 to 77 grams / km, made its debut in 2015 as the BMW Core brand's first plug-in hybrid model. And the BMW Active Hybrid X6 presented in 2009 was the world's first sports activity coupe with a full hybrid drive system. The BMW Concept X3 previews the fusion of the multifaceted driving pleasure for which BMW X models are renowned and a locally emission-free drive system. The version of the fifth-generation electric motor developed for the SAV generates maximum output of over 200 kilowatts / 270 horsepower. The likewise model-specific high-voltage battery has a net capacity of over 70 kWh, which is enough to give the electric SAV a range of more than 400 km, 249 miles, in the WLTP cycle. Another feature of the high-voltage battery developed for the fifth generation of eDrive technology is its optimized charging capability. The energy storage system has a newly developed charging control unit and is designed to be hooked up to fast charging stations generating up to 150 kilowatts. The high-voltage battery can be charged in just 30 minutes from one of these stations.